Prosecutors say it started when the car, 31-year-old Kenneth Lilly was driving, was apparently scraped by the school bus along Highway 35W near the split with 94. In this new traffic cam video, you can see from a distance Lilly stop his car and get out, then approach the bus. Prosecutors say Lilly tried to get on the bus, but the driver wouldn't let him. The video shows Lilly walk to the driver's side, and then the bus started to slowly pull into traffic. That's when prosecutors say Lilly opened fire.
It appears he fired 5 shots at the school bus, striking the driver twice.
Prosecutors say Lilly, who is a security guard, then called 911. State troopers arrived within 2 minutes. According to the criminal complaint, Lilly told officers he feared for his safety, and that's why he shot. But prosecutors say the traffic cam video shows Lilly was in a safe spot before he walked in front of the bus and started firing his semi-automatic pistol. The bus driver was seriously injured. An 8-year-old child on board was not hurt. And authorities say this could have been much worse.
These bullets travel an awful long way. And the thought that another innocent bystander is hit by one of these bullets just scares everybody.
Their advice to drivers?
Take a deep breath and let it go.
Well, Kenneth Lilly will have his first court appearance tomorrow. Prosecutors are asking bail to be set at $500,000.